Mi Telugu Nestam Telugu Stop Yap Ventain Play Store. Yap Store Lo Download Kesukondi Pratikshanam Ani Telugu Vata Visheshalato Patu Mi Local Pranta Vatalukuda Sulabhamuga Telusukondi. Mumbai, May 6th, actor Dilip Tahil will be seen essaying the role of Zulfiqar Bhutto, a prominent Pakistani Sindhi politician in the upcoming film, IB 71 Feet. He said he spent months on his life, mannerisms, speech patterns to nail his character. Tahil's casting has also brought to the fore the cultural and historical ties that bind the Sindhi communities on either side of the India-Pakistan border. Tahil had with himself the opportunity to play such an important character and showcase the cultural similarities between the two countries. When we asked Tahil to play the role of Zulfiqar Bhutto in IB 71, he said, "Playing the role of Zulfiqar Bhutto was a challenge that I couldn't resist. I needed to bring a sense of authenticity and nuance to the character. I spent months researching Bhutto's life, his mannerisms, and his speech patterns. I hope that my portrayal of the character does justice to his legacy and brings to the fore the cultural similarities that exist between our two countries." IB 71 Feet is presented by Gulshan Kumar, T-Series Film and Reliance Entertainment. The action hero film's production stars Vidyut Jamwal, Anupam Kher and Vishal Jethwa in pivotal roles and is produced by Bhushan Kumar, Action Hero Films and Reliance Entertainment, produced by Vidyut Jamwal and AMP. Abbas Syed, co-produced by Aditya Shastri, Aditya Chokse and Shiv Chanana. The film is directed by National Award winner Sankalp Reddy with the story by Aditya Shastri and the screenplay by Storyhouse Films LLP. The film is slated for a theatrical release on May 12th. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to channel and click on bell for more daily videos.